How to fix iPhone mail not syncing with Gmail after the iOS 18 update. How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to this guide studio. And today's guide video, I'll show you how you can fix the problem if your iPhone mail is actually not syncing with your Gmail account after the recent iOS 18 update. So, without wasting any more time, let's get started with the video, guys. Well, so now to fix the mail syncing problem with Gmail, the very first thing that you need to do, simply go ahead and open up the settings application from your device and then scroll down, tap on apps at the very bottom, and from the app section, find out the mail app. Now, once you get the mail app, go ahead and tap on the mail, and once you're here inside this one, tap on mail accounts. And once you tap on this one, and make sure that the Gmail account that you want to sync is actually added to your mail account. If not, go ahead and tap on add account, and you can add your account right over here. And once you have added your account, go ahead and tap on the iCloud at the very top. And from the iCloud, you just need to scroll down, tap on iCloud right over here, and scroll down again, tap on mail, go ahead and tap on this one, and you'll get to see the mail syncing is turned off. You just need to enable this feature, and you're pretty much good to go. Just get back from here and get back to the mail accounts once again and tap on Gmail right over here. And make sure the mail is enabled from here. If it's already enabled, go ahead and turn this option off and enable it again. And once you do that, just get back from here and most likely your problem is going to be solved. But let's say you did this, but you're still having the same problem, then just go ahead and open up the App Store from your device and then search for mail. And go ahead and tap on the mail application right over here, and if you find any pending update, update the mail application. But if you don't find any update right over here, then get back from here and open up the settings once again from your device and then scroll down, tap on general, and then scroll down, tap on iPhone storage right over here, and then search for mail. Go ahead and tap on mail, tap on offload app, tap offload app, and then simply go ahead and tap on reinstall app right over here. Once you do that, it'll take a little time, and once the mail application gets installed, most likely the problem is going to be solved. And hope one of this process will fix the mail not syncing with your Gmail will be fixed right from here. But let's say you did all this process but you're still having the same problem, then what you can do, you can simply go ahead and open up the settings once again from your device and then scroll down, tap on general, scroll down to the very bottom, tap on transfer reset iPhone, tap reset and select reset all settings. And then put your password right over here and then tap on reset all settings, but make sure this will reset all of your settings and it will get back to the default. And once you do that, you just need to re-add your Gmail account once again and most likely your problem is going to be solved and your mail will start syncing with the Gmail account. Hope you find this very helpful, guys. If you do, please drop a like and subscribe to this channel. See you guys around and thank you very much for watching.